Hi friends, welcome to GCA. So today I'm back with another important video that is related to the infantry weapons and their ranges. And this is very important from the personal interview point. So many times there are questions in the interview regarding the range of various guns. So I will be covering up all the major guns. So without wasting any time, let us start. So the first major question can be from INSAS. INSAS basically stands for Indian Small Arms System, and it consists of two major rifles. First is assault rifle, which you can see, and the question can be like, what is the range of INSAS rifle? And the second in the INSAS series is LMG. LMG stands for light machine gun. It has two variants. First is 5.56 mm and second is 7.62 mm. And again, the questions can be from like, what is the range of LMG, or what is the full form of LMG? And this question becomes important if you are going for NCC entry. They might ask you, what is the full form of LMG? So moving forward, the next is self-loading rifle, that is SLR. And again, the question can be from like, what is the effective range of SLR, or what is the full form of SLR? And the next gun is very important, that is AK-47. It is an assault rifle. And its full form is, you can see, it's automat Kalashnikov. The question can be like, what is the full form of AK and what is the effective range of AK-47? And yes, there are various advantages offered by this AK-47, and that is why we are using it in many CI operations. So for this, characteristics of this gun, I will be covering up a separate video. And another important infantry weapon is mortar. It's 81 mm mortar that is held by Indian Army. Although I don't think the question can be asked from the technical data of the mortar, but the IO can simply ask you like, what are the other weapons apart from guns used by the infantry? So you should know there are mortars also. And another important weapon is 40 mm MGL, which stands for multi grenade launcher. And the question can be like, what is the full form of MGL? And yes, I remember this question was asked to me when I went for NCC entry. So you should know about this. And another important weapon is RCL Mark III. That is a type of rocket launcher. I don't think the question will be from technical data. But yes, when they ask you, tell me the other weapons of infantry apart from guns, so you can mention about rocket launcher also. And the next is medium machine gun, that is MMG. Now, the question can be from, what is the full form of MMG? What is the range and the weight of the MMG? And as this is a very important weapon which is used by armies across the world, and many a times you might have seen this weapon, and if you don't know, then please watch Border Movie again. The gun at the end which Sunil Shetty was using was MMG. So this was all about the major weapons that is used by the infantry. Although in this video I have not covered up every gun or every other weapons like pistol, but I have only covered the major weapons that are important, that are used by the army. So I hope I have added something more to your knowledge base, and stay tuned for future videos. Thank you and God bless you.